Brothers can chase brothers. How's it going, bud? Sorry, crap. How about, steady pace and be a good game to play.
On the green line. What are we gonna do today? Free hit? Who do you want me to hit?
The heavy free hit.
Who the fuck said that? Said your mom. So what are we doing today?
Who's up for a throw? Let's see this.
Armory, alright, get in the armory. Come in the armory.
Can't do that, can't mess with armory. Oh wait, dude, you're going strong. My bad, did he just let you in the armory? That's not good, I don't know. Whenever you need to. I thought I had my scatter gun out. And then I just gave us. Okay. Tap and chat what you guys want to do today. I don't remember this map that well, so I don't really know where steady pace is, so instead of steady pace, we're gonna do speedrun. Bomb rushing through red side speedrun.
were baiting, I was going to speedrun.
Well, there's two people on me actually, so. Oh, there's. Hey, I never said we're not doing this.
Hold on. Just got respawned.
Oh, okay, okay. Well, I guess we are doing it this time. Jesus. First one to finish gets LR. Yes.
Excuse me?
What?
Z-Man.
Wow. Lanky's KOS.
What?
Oh.
You can't do first one. It gets LR.
Why not?
Why not?
Well, I guess you could.
Okay, guess you get LR.
I'm going to sauce! Help!
God damn it.
Yo. Imagine it's like a guy Jerry denied, right? Wouldn't that be crazy? He put me to 20 health.
Wow, Tulis, you're my favorite rapper, by the way.
Thanks, Doc.
I don't even rap, but thank you.
Yeah, you do. Don't lie. It's not worth it. I'm at 39.
Come on!
You failed! Stalemate! Five, four, three, two, one! Begin!
Let's waste them!
Can I chase for Bella's warden? Thank you. I didn't even see that sniper run, that was weird.
Did Gaming free kill another man?
I don't know. No. What? Oh. I'll go chase him. Oh, okay, actually. I'll go my free game.
You said you could chase?
Yeah, he did. Yeah, they tried to open the ammo spot over there, but I caught him.
Fancy, we can't understand what you're saying.
All I heard was static.
Thanks!
Kill me, I'm baiting.
You're just growling. Kill me. Into your mic.
Fancy, you're gonna have to get off of blue unless you actually start talking. I'm not kidding. Man.
Hell yeah. He was talking.
What did he say that we couldn't understand?
Fight to the death!
Eli Doss!
Grease, can you please be warden?
Sure. Throw the green line, please.
Chase for Bellows?
Chase for Bellows, yes, please.
Thank you very much. Where are you?
Thank you.
This is bad! Very bad! Oh no! Not good!
Thank you. Mission begins in 30 seconds. Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Influence grows.
Begins in 60 seconds.
Ow.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Thank you, Doctor.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
You deserve a medal, Doc.
Jeez, Doctor. Shall we?
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Hell yeah! Hey, no problem! I do this all the time! I could do this for money. I don't, but I could!
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
That spy ain't on us!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I don't know about cheap ale, nothing.
Onision was funny and not clinically insane. No, I can't remember that. I just can't. All I remember is like, he's like the guy that made that fucking banana thing. And...
This man was about to murder you.
Engineer down!
guess also angry birds instead of dragon.
He comes to me.
The only game that relatively looks like the classic games is like the second one, and that's like from what I remember, I played it like years ago. Literally everything was modified, and like. No, there is no Angry Birds 1 anymore. It is removed off of the App Store. You can go look it up. Angry Birds 1, Seaton, Rio, Space, Star Wars, all of them are gone. The only one that remains from like the like that has like the regular gameplay is Angry Birds 2. And that is also, like, monetarily fucked. Oh, is Bad Piggy still, is that still up? Oh, well, that, you know what, that's good. I'm glad that that's still up. But, goddamn.
Place a teleport out here.
I guess, like, on Instagram, they have, like, this ad campaign that's just kind of... like, douchey. Like, there's one of those ads that, like, talk about how terrible the old game was and how great the new game is. And, like, they compare the old and the new and make the new one seem like it's so much better. Oh yeah, Banjo and Kazooie. Honestly, I feel like they should get like the Crash Bandicoot treatment. I honestly think that like somebody like they should get like I really think that they should get like at least like HD remakes and hell maybe even the third sequel. Like, it's great that we're getting Crash 4, but I probably won't play it. With SMG4, but I just have to say, while we were loading the next map, I watched the one where SMG3 talks. Jesus Christ! Yeah, he does not sound right. Maybe he'd have like a cartoonish villain kind of voice, but why does he sound so like... sounds so normal. Anyways, that's it. That's all I wanted to say. TDM. Yeah, he is definitely not a Minecraft YouTuber anymore, that's for sure. What the f*** is this spray? There's a fucking spray! Being like covered. Oh yeah, did you guys know that Johnny Test is getting a Netflix adaptation?
Heavy's a goner!
Fuck you.
Okay, it's like... like the dog from Johnny Test, right? But he's like muscular, wearing a fucking thong, and you can see his fucking head in the thong. Yeah. I bet you regret hearing that, don't you? Yeah. You know what? I've seen two. But that definitely qualifies for, like, something. Remember when, like, everybody hated Johnny Test?
Has it got something to do with the whip crack noises?
Yeah, it's just sad because nowadays, like,
Submission is inevitable. The flesh will sustain my children. The submission is inevitable.
Thank you.
have something to move in the background? Like cars looming really fucking blaring their sirens?
That was not the first time.
Like something spooky. Specific moment where it created such a good beat.
Wait, what?
And our TF2 froze and it made a really good beat.
I should use witchcraft. Speed witchcraft.
Okay.
I'm just...
Alright, I wish you all the best of luck. Please don't die on me. Just don't.
You said that, I'm gonna go press E.
Don't you dare. You're gonna get yourself killed, man.
Nah, I can run fast.
But the boss can run fast as you too. I try to warn him. I literally try to warn him.
Okay, oh, well. Press E.
That one video where that one guy falls through the ceiling is like, oh hey, hey Tom.
Okay.
must have no memory of this map. I don't remember seeing this area.
It's right here.
Actually cares.
DK?
Time to kick ass and trouble gum. I'm all gonna go.
invisible headshot scripted cheater.
Alexander, for successfully managing to pirate Warcraft 3 so that he may play Defense of the Ancients. Congratulations.
All right, go left.
Enjoy your Dota. I, Eva X, humbly
enjoy your
Dota. Congratulations, Nicola. Enjoy your shit. I, Eva I, Eva X, humbly submit a toast to Nicholas Alexander. Eva X, for successfully bleeding to pirate a toast Warcraft 3 to Nicholas Alexander. Eva X, humbly submit a toast to Nicholas Alexander. Eva X, humbly submit a toast to Nicholas Alexander. Defense Force of the Ancients. Congratulations, Nick. Humbly submit a toast to Nicholas Alexander X. Eva X, humbly submit a toast to Nicholas Alexander for successfully. Nicholas Alexander, for successfully managing to pirate a toast to Nicholas Alexander. Humbly submit a toast to Nicholas Alexander. I, congratulations, Nicola. Enjoy your ship. Congratulations, Nicola. Enjoy your ship. Submit a toast to Nicholas Alexander. Ah, congratulations, Nick. I, Eva X, humbly submit a toast to Nicholas Alexander. Humbly submit a toast to Nicholas Alexander. I, Eva X, humbly submit a toast to Nicholas Alexander. Nicholas Alexander, for success. I, Eva X, humbly submit a toast to Nicholas Alexander, for success.
Wilson, and I'm here to say, I'm gonna smack your ass in a major way. What are you doing in the basement? Get out of here!
Get out of here!
My name is Mr. Wilson, and I'm here to say, I'm gonna smack your ass in a major way. What are you doing in the basement? Get out of here!
Get out of here!
My name is Mr. Wilson, and I'm here to say, I'm gonna smack your ass in a major way. What are you doing in the basement? Get out of here!
Get out of here!
My name is Mr. Wilson, and I'm here to say, I'm gonna smack your ass in a...
Bloody spy!
murder traitor!
Wilson, and I'm here to say, I'm gonna smack your ass in a major way. What are you doing in my basement? Get out of here! Get out of here! My name is Mr. Wilson, and I'm here to say, I'm gonna...
Begins in 60 seconds.
Cheers, Doctor.
Teleporter going up.
Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
people, Gimbal. You have arrived. You.
We have brought the enemy intelligence. We have success. We have secured the enemy intelligence. The enemy intelligence will return to their base.
Tournaments when I will get a good reward.
Wait, here's a real quick.
Okay, so the tournament is at the Lazy Purple Boxing Server. So go ahead and find out. There's people waiting for you. Does anyone else want to go? Wait, Batfly, are you interested?
Or why not? What's the command to go to other servers again?
The servers are Lazy Purple in the whatchamacallit server, community servers thing, and you should find Lazy Purple Heavy Boxing. Okay. Okay, does anyone else want to go, or am I good to be? You don't have to ask my permission. If you want to come, just please provide your boxing suit. Especially when somebody mic spams over somebody else's mic spam.
I knew what it was. I was pranking you. You got fooled. You got pranked. You were played.
Oh my god, just let me come on now. I keep killing people.
Stop.
Oh my god, it's a bot. It's a bot.
Wait, it's a bot? What? Beep.
That bot's a bot.
Kick him, guys, it's a bot. Kick the bot.
Don't actually call it. Okay. Come on.
If some random actually kicks him, I swear on you, that would be unhelpful. No. That guy, he's a bot. Let's kick him, boys.
He's the imposter.
Where's the bot? Hey, you the bot?
He's the imposter. What about the modern version of the UK rap? That was actually pretty good. Hey, go ahead, Captain.
Hey guys, can I play a song?
Nice.
Time's over, Moody. Oh yes, one of my funnest words.
Thank you. thing! That fucking scout thing! I don't even think that's a scout! That thing is from the fucking thing! And that thing was less idiot than-
I'm about to attack.
Boys, we have a traitor! guy about selling their money out there or even making the game drop back. Anything calling a free kiss, Nicole's gonna stick great apology, is going to change it. We've been told worse things by priests of a 10-year-old with a shitty headset. They picked a fight against a group that's already grown insensitive to their strategy and methods. We enjoy the battle of the Christians or the Christian group. We take it as a challenge, and they tell us we no longer matter.
Our obsession with probing we can have years of dealing with big brothers, sisters, friends laughing at how pathetic we used to be. That probing you people wrong has become a very real need. It's unreflex.
Gamers are competitive, hardcore by nature. You know the challenge. The worst thing you did in all this was to challenge us. We're not special, we're not original. We're not the truth. This is just another boss fight.
Thank you.
Cleopatra Broad, so back off! She's numbers 1 and 2 on my list of 150 women to bang this year!
If I like you back, I don't. Tell me anyway, though. It's good for my self-esteem. What you fear? Ah, boobs. I am so afraid.
Move these things.
Back here. Keep searching, baby.
Yeah, boy.
Come on.
Back here.
can't do this!
No, it's hard to tell.
Doctor! Fight, fight!
Oh, go, go!
I will not juju on their feet.
Thanks for the run!
Here, Calvo. I got dibs on that Cleopatra blonde, so back off! She's number 22 on my list of 150 women to bang this year!
Hey, good job there, Hawk!
The Major's a spy! The Major's a spy! The Major's a spy!
I like your funny words, Magic Man!
Shut up! Johnny,
some assistance, please.
If I like you back, I don't. Tell me anyway, though. It's good for my self-esteem.
Fucking you just fucking say about me, you little bitch. I don't even know I graduated from my class, and you never see it. And I've been involved in numerous separate raids and all fates. And I have over 300 confirmed kills. I'm trained in guerrilla warfare. And I'm the top sniper in the entire U.S. Armed Forces. You are nothing to me but just another target. I will wipe you the fuck out with precision the likes of which has never been seen before. On this earth, not my fucking word. Do you think you can get away with saying this to me over the internet? As we speak, I am contacting my secret network of spies across the USA. And your EP is being traced right now, so you better prepare for the storm magic.
The storm of life. Pathetic little thing you call your life.
You're a fucking dead kid. I can be anywhere, anytime. And I can kill you in over 700 ways, and that's just with my bare hands. Not only am I extensively trained in an armed combat, but I have access to the entire arsenal of the United States Marine Corps, and I will use it to its fullest extent to wipe the unmissable off the face of the continent.